People are always saying you can't, that you shouldn't.
I just want you to be happy.
You make it sound like it's a place you can go.
I used to float, now I just fall.
You're not smart enough, not good enough.
But you've got no idea what it is like to be a woman in this world. All the shouting and whistling and leering and touching.
So if we're not gonna fuck, then what are we doing?
Are you being serious?
All the time it's like white noise.
I want someone who loves me. Really, truly loves me. Because that is the one thing I've never had.
Ian, don't talk to me like that. Have you sorry?
I said shut the fuck up. I'm not here to get to know you.
You think I'm here because I'm interested in you? And what you have to say, or what you think about things, is if you're so fucking interesting? Fuck, are you dumb?
Skank. Stupid slut.
Yeah, the real world sucks. You deal with it like the rest of us.
You don't know what it's like.
So what she was like that night, like she was knocking the drinks back.
Oh, what, and a girl can't drink now?
I didn't say she couldn't drink.
If she does, then she deserves that.
I don't want you anymore. I can't see why anyone else would.
He's your mate, your boyfriend, your brother. The bloke that you go clubbing with. Normal, everyday men, Martin. They're the ones that hurt you, that rape you, that kill you.
When did it end? All the...
Hey, Starlight! Show us your tits!
Just like them, you realize that, right? Just like Bruce and those assholes.
Yeah, those assholes gave us jobs.
Is that what that was? That was humiliating.
What was I made for?
This world, it beats you up again and again until eventually most people, they just stop trying.
Don't be so boring.
Look, you can't just lead a guy on like that and then go cold. Not fair.
If you had said no at any point, I would have stopped.
I didn't say no.
You didn't say yes.
Did I say yes? I used to sleep with guys who treated me like shit and get wasted all the time.
Women, they have minds. And they have souls, as well as just hearts. And they've got ambition, and they've got talent, as well as just beauty.
But now I feel like I have a chance. Like I could even get into a real college.
It's true, you can do it.
Something I'm made for.
You really think so? You are all sorts of things you don't even know.